the matter is, Mr. Santelio, this building is coming down, and you're going to have to find a place to move.
Oh, no. That is not true at all. We will not have to move.
This building has been condemned.
And the playground for the new school is going to go right in the space.
No. The city will put the school and the playground some other place. Mr. Munster was at downtown this morning, and he assures me he has taken care of everything.
Hey, you! What are you bothering the old man for? Mr. Santaglio, I fixed your lunch. It's on the kitchen table.
Thank you.
I'm Martin. What do you want?
Well, we're trying to help you people find someplace to move.
Move? Who's moving? I like it here. I can walk to work.
Mrs. Morrison, this building is coming down.
Oh, yeah? Well, what did you know about it? Dave's the landlord, and he says we stay.
So far, Grace Morrison's boyfriend. They get a little rough.
Confession. Without these people here, he won't be able to find his way to the toilet.